Like you, I can make lard. I make lard at home all the time. We get a really fatty rolled pork roast, normally the ones that the customers won't buy because there's too much fat on it. And we blast it in the oven and we collect all the lard and we've got fat to cook with for the next few months. But try and make canola oil in home, in your kitchen. You know, you got to be, the cops are going to kick down the front door because they think you've got a meth lab going on.